If A is to B is 7 is to 9, B is to C is 8 is to 11, find A is to B is to C. Here, today I am going to show you two methods to solve this sum. So first, let us see the first method. Given A is to B is 7 is to 9, B is to C is 8 is to 11. Observe here B value is 9 and here B value is 8. So to make the second proportion equal, we are going to multiply both terms by 9 by 8. So 8 into 9 by 8 is to 11 into 9 by 8. Here 8, 8 were cancelled. Write down 9 is to 11 9s are 99 by 8. Therefore, A is to B is to C is 7 is to B value is equal 9. So write down 9 is to 99 by 8. To remove this 8, we are going to multiply all the 3 terms by 8. See here, 7 8s are 56 is to 9 8s are 72 is to, write down the third term, 99. So A is to B is to C is 56 is to 72 is to 99. Now I am going to show you the second method, shortcut trick. First we have to write the given values. A is to B is 7 is to 9, B is to C is 8 is to 11. So now we are going to calculate A is to B is to C directly. See here, first multiply these two values, 7 into 8, 56 is to, now multiply these two values, 9 into 8, 9 8s are 72 is to, now multiply these two values, 9 into 11, that is 99. So directly we got here A is to B is to C is 56 is to 72 is to 99. So both methods we got same answer. But the second trick is useful while we are solving objective type questions. If A is to B is 1 by 2 is to 3 by 8, B is to C is 1 by 3 is to 5 by 9, and C is to D is 5 by 6 is to 3 by 4, then the ratio A is to B is to C is to D is how much? Let us see the solution. A is to B is 1 by 2 is to 3 by 8. We know is to means nothing but divided by. So 1 by 2 divided 3 by 8. We know fractions division is 1 by 2. Take division symbol as into and write down the reciprocal of 3 by 8 as 8 by 3. Now multiply numerator 1 into 8, 8. Multiply denominator 2, 3 is 6. 8 by 6 nothing but 8 is to 6. Instead of doing all these, we have written directly here cross multiplication. 1 8 is 8 is to 2, 3 is 6. So A is to B means 8 is to 6. That equals to dividing both terms by 2. So 2 table, 2 4 is 8, 2 3 is 6. Therefore A is to B is 4 is to 3. See now next one, B is to C, that is 1 by 3 is to 5 by 9. That equals to 1 9 is 9 is to 3 5 is 15. That equals to dividing both terms by 3, 3 table, 3 3 is 9, 3 5 is 15. So B is to C value is 3 is to 5. See now next, C is to D, that is 5 by 6 is to 3 by 4. Cross multiply 5 4s are 20 is to 6 3s are 18. See in 2 table 10 times 20 and 9 times 18. Now again dividing both terms by 2. 2 table 5 times 10. In 2 table 9 is not there. So 9 by 2 we have written here. So C is to D answer is 5 is to 9 by 2. Now let us write ratio A is to B is to C is to D. Here both B value is same, so 4 is to 3 is to, next C value is same, write down 5 is to, and D value is 9 by 2. To remove this 2, we are multiplying all terms by 2 now. 4 2s are 8, 3 2s are 6, 5 2s are 10, and write down the last term 9. So A is to B is to C is to D is 8 is to 6 is to 10 is to 9. If 2a equals to 3b equals to 4c, then a is to b is to c is how much? Let us see the solution. Let 2a equals to 3b equals to 4c equals to k. Then a value is k by 2, b value is k by 3, and c value is k by 4. So a is to b is to c is k by 2 is to k by 3 is to k by 4. Let us do LCM for 2, 3, 4. That is, we got here LCM value 12. Now let us multiply all the 3 terms by 12 by k. So that each term k will be cancelled. then numerator you will get 12. So 2 table 12 is 6 times, 3 table 12 is 4 times, and 4 table 12 is 3 times. Therefore A is to B is to C is 6 is to 4 is to 3. If A by 3 is equal to B by 4, that is equal to C by 5, then A is to B is to C is how much? Let us see the solution. Let A by 3 equals to B by 4 equals to C by 5, that A is equal to K. Then A equals to 3K, B equals to 4K and C equals to 5K. Then A is to B is to C is 3K is to 4K is to 5K. Dividing all the terms by K, we will get ratio 3 is to 4 is to 5. Therefore A is to B is to C is 3 is to 4 is to 5. If 2A equals to 3B and 4B equals to 5C, then A is to C is, we have to find now A is to C. Let us see the solution. 2A equals to 3B and 4B equals to 5C. So we have written A by B equals to 3 by 2 and B by C equals to 5 by 4. Here in our question we have to find A is to C. A is to C can be written as A by C, that equals to A by B into B by C. That is A by B value is 3 by 2 into B by C value is 5 by 4. Now let us multiply numerator 3 5s are 15 by multiply denominator 2 4s are 8. Therefore A is to C is 15 is to 8.